Hi, this is TK Viper, and today I'm going to show you a very old and rare Japanese instrument. It is called the Yakumogoto, the 8 Cloud Zither. Let's take off the top of this wooden box. We can see the three Chinese or Japanese characters right there. And the koto itself is wrapped up in this nicely decorated cloth here. And it is very old. You can see the holes there. It is worn out. But before we look at the koto, let's check out the accessories. First of all, we have a little box with the kittens on top. And in here, we will find the tools for playing this instrument. We have a pick for your right index finger and a slider for your left middle finger. And I'll show you how to use them a little bit later. Also, inside the box, you'll find the two black bridges for the Yakumogoto. They are here, made of wood, one for each end of the instrument. And the last thing you'll find is a set of wooden pegs for assembling the wooden stand, which is here. On one end, we have two plates. It's a set. It says one and one here. And you put them together just like this, and you slide until the top is flat. And likewise, for the other end, we find a set that says two here. So put these two together in the same manner. And then finally, we have the middle board here, and we stick this through those two other plates that we just assembled. Very easily, just go like this, goes through, and to lock this in place, we use the two wooden pegs. Make sure you find the right size. And there you have it. It is secured. And likewise, we do it for the other end. And now we're gonna unveil the Yakumogoto by removing this cloth cover. But be careful for two reasons. It's a very old piece of cloth, so it can rip very easily. And number two, you don't want to accidentally pull off one of the studs on top of the instrument. In fact, three studs are missing from this instrument, and these studs tell you the scale of the instrument. Make sure that your cloth is not caught on one of these studs, and pull very slowly and gently. And here we have the Yakumogoto, the base end. You can see there's a marble here hung on a string as decoration, and maybe for some religious reason, and a patch here that covers the strumming area. On the other end, the head, we have the two tuning pegs plus another marble on this end and some more strings for decoration. Here's the top tuning peg, the white string, so you put it up here, and then the bottom string, you put it here, the one closer to your body. And now let's rest the instrument on the stand. I don't know if I'm doing this right because this is my first time touching this instrument, but I think this will do for our demonstration. And now let's put on the bridges. The one down here by the strumming area has a bigger gap between the two strings. And finally, this one goes right here near the tuning pegs. As you can hear, the two strings need to be tighter. So you can tune it any way you like, as long as the two strings have the same note, and usually they are E notes. So this is going to take a while, so I'm going to skip forward and use a digital tuner. And now we're ready to demonstrate the sound of this Yakumogoto. And as I mentioned before, you wear the ivory pick on your right index finger and the sliding bar on your left middle finger. And you pluck over the patch and you slide to control the pitch of the note. And now let us take a closer look at this Yakumogoto. Despite being very, very old, I find very few minor blemishes, like small scratches and little dents. As we can see, the tuning pegs work fine, they are in good condition, the strings are still working, the surface of the instrument is almost perfect. The biggest damage I see is the fact that three of the musical studs on top are missing, and the pad over the strumming area, it's a bit worn out. But otherwise, it is in nearly perfect condition. The decorations, the ropes, they're all in good shape. The cloth is old and kind of ripped open in various places. The pick and the sliding bar, you need to clean the inside a bit, and the boxes cracked a little bit here and there. The stand itself, it's in good condition, a little bit worn out, but it's very usable. And here we see the whole picture here. It is indeed a very, very rare find in good condition, and it is a beautiful instrument. Now let's turn this over and check out the bottom. We see some decoration on the top. Those two look like little birds to me. And the first sound opening is shaped like the moon. And here is the seal. And the second sound opening, the shape of the sun. And that's it. No feet. Just a flat piece of wood. And there you have it, the Yakumogoto, demoed by TK Viper. Please check out my website at www.wkode.com. And enjoy the remainder of this video, a slideshow of this beautiful and rare instrument. Please don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and tell your friends about my two channels, TK Viper and TK Viper Tech. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.